is popping, so we'll have it popping on Rocket League. So, I need to get a healing somehow. That's not healing. That's a bow, not healing, not what I want. That'll do. That'll do, donkey, that'll do. Yes, that'll do even more, thank you. Now you can go get in a fight. Let's craft a weapon in another room. Don't want that. Thank you for singing the hook, my friend. I'm gonna do another verse right now. Thank you. Never been the type of dealing in the absolute shades of grace. I'm excited when they absolute relatively more irrelevant than ass to youth. And the cynicism's gone. At least the spray works like it doesn't in Paladins, so I mean. The spray doesn't work in Paladins at all. Oh, something is legendary. Oh!
I've never seen anything like it.
Oh, no.
Anything like it. Let's get going.
Extreme. Got a fire staff. Yeah. Honestly, I don't know why I've started to really play Rocket League again. I don't know why, but I've just kind of had the urge to start playing Rocket League a lot more. I don't know why. I don't know. Rocket League has just always kind of been that game that I just love playing. And I don't know why. But it's always been like that. So. I don't know why it's always been like that for me, but it just has. So. And I'm good at it too, so. You know, it's even a bonus.
That's science.
Yeah.
weapon shreds. Oh. Easy clap. Easy clap. Easy clap. Easy clap. I'm just gonna go ahead and push over towards the valley and go that way. So. I gotta hit my shots with this thing like this. Oh. Oh, three people. Let's get it. 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 And I come in and fuck somebody. Oh, never mind. Where'd this mage go? Where are you?
Under fire.
Get wrecked, mate. Plus two there? This is why my scope sensitivity is pretty high, so I'm gonna turn this down real quick. Hopefully I don't get snipped in the process.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, I hit that. We hit those, baby! Let's go! They got fucking dick down. Oh no, I can't post that to Instagram because fucking I cussed in it. Oh well, I don't want to get reported.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Alright, let me just go with, fuck. Times 2. Scope. Alright, sweet. Clip to that. So I don't think anybody's in chat right now, so. Alright. Or if they're not, they're lingering, but it's okay. Just to get rid of my shards is what I'm doing right now. We hit those, baby! We hit those! What's that? Is that a venom pistol? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Take cover.
Hey, I don't like that. Stop it. How did I not hit that kill? Oh, this guy has a fire one, doesn't he? Yeah, no. Oh, dude, you're lucky. Oh, he's foraging, that's what he's doing.
Not yet.
So we got like hella people right here. So we got like a full squad over here. Really? Yeah, this guy at the fire venom pistol is just gonna go off. I'm pushing this guy in the forge.
Nice.
I don't know where that fucking goblin went. Or that. Come on, peek it. I missed.
Didn't know about all that. All right, cool. We are gonna be having a show July 16th at the 8x10 in Federal Hill.
God damn it.
That's E-Double Young English Complex. A cool stick. Current events. Derek James is supposed to tell what team he's going to tonight. And I think he's going to be going to the Detroit Copper Belts. E-double.
I'm right at the PR, so like I'm really kind of timid right now, but I got to calm down.
Here we go. We're just going to get into it. Yeah. Yeah. Because we just skipped the whole season.
Wherever this third guy is, I need to find him. That's all this guy is using, isn't it?
Let's go! Let's get it! Fucking easy clap!